Okay guys, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. And I actually have been looking around a bit to actually see where I need to go because I had no idea. But then I found this. So yeah, it's actually pretty easy. I've been running around like a fool with all those stairs. So yeah, this is actually where we need to go. Okay, let's go to the high wall of Lodric. Okay, here we are. Oh, some ritual shit is going on there. The looks of it. Let's go. See how far we can go without being killed. With my experience, it shouldn't be too far. Alright, I lit the bonfire. Okay guys, so I actually noticed that in the first part of my walkthrough, it's like a little issue with my commentary, so it should be fixed now. You should be able to hear me talk above the gameplay. It should be. Okay, so I already went to this area just a bit, just until that dragon over there. So after that, I'm completely blind what's gonna happen. Oh damn. Die. No, you are not smart enough to be here. Oh, I forgot about you. There's another one. No, I gotta shoot. Oh, the crying man. What are you crying for? And here, this guy. Actually, the first time he got me. Hiding behind those boxes. So pathetic. Don't be hiding now. Be a man. My god. Look at that. Holy shit. They just got burned. Burn, baby, burn. Seems to happen quite a lot in games. Okay, I will made it up to this point. Then I cut like that, completely surprised by that fire that you just saw happen. Okay, so I noticed that he like, yeah, he does it every time. So that like clears my way for me. Yeah, so I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna be easy. Gonna be cheap and let him kill them. Burn the mage. Right. Now run. Run, run! Okay, so from this point it's all new to me. Oh, I actually made it to here. Actually, that's what I forgot. Here. Oh shit. I forgot you completely, my friend. Oh my god. No, no, no. Oh no, 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 no. Just keep rolling. No, 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 you're not getting me this time. I told you, you're not getting me this time. Ooh. So I actually made it to this and I went the other time around. Through this door here. What the hell? What the hell? Where did you came from? Where the heck did you came from? Holy shit! What the hell? What's up here? Oh. Yay. Bonfire. Yes. Okay, so what are we supposed to do with this? Illusionary wall head? What am I supposed to do here? Ooh. Let's actually see if those gunlets that I got are better. Where are they? Here they are. Yeah, they are better. Use. How can we equip this? Maybe this leaf selected. What? How are we equipping that? Oh, maybe. Here we go. There we go. There we go. Yeah, so I'm all new to this, so I had no idea. Sorry. The hell? Where did he got killed from? What? Where the hell did he die from? Oh, whatever. We got a checkpoint. And I'm afraid that we're gonna need that. Oh, damn. Okay, come up here. You guys are annoying, I know that. Come up here. That's why they are annoying. They are really fast. Okay, where's the other fucker? There he is. I blocked you this time, bitch. No fun for you. Is there actually ever something in this box, in these boxes? I don't think so. Or is there? I hear something. Holy hell, what the hell is that? Who are you supposed to be? Someone with a lot of health. Oh my god. You are a pretty big guy. Ooh, a door. Opens, of course, it's locked. I was gonna say open sesame, but yeah, of course, it's not open sesame. Oh yeah, I saw you there. No, no, no. Long sword. I just like breaking that. I love the sound of it. What the hell? Oh, you tricky bitch. Those surprise attacks. Who the hell is this guy? Who the hell are you supposed to be? Is that somebody that I should know? Oh, what the hell? Let's keep moving, there's nothing down here. For well, so far I can see. Yeah, I hear you. And I see you, but I can't get to you. I'm sorry. Climb up. Okay, this way, I guess. Oh shit. I hear you, I hear you guys, and I see you there. Come on, climb up. I knew I heard something. Come on. Oh god. Oh, sorry, wrong button. I actually also discovered that you can like use this to have more damage. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Oh, what the hell? No, 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 get back. Oh, what the hell? What the heck? I'm not going down there. Are you crazy? Can I burn it? Oh my god, it killed me! No, I almost had it! Look at that shit! What the hell am I supposed to do against that? I feel like blocking doesn't work. Damn, that got me off surprise. Holy hell. I did not mean to do that. Damn. Oh my god, that knight is here again. Oh damn, why did I drop down here? Give me my souls back. Okay, so now we know what to expect here. Just make, oh damn, I saw you there. I completely forgot. Damn, you got wrecked. Okay, let's heal and throw this thing at him. Oh my god, how can you miss? How can you miss? Oh my god, no, 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 no. Oh my god, no! Die! I better hope there's a bonfire near here. Lizard. Oh my fucking hell. I definitely need a bonfire. What is this thing? What is that? Okay, so is there a bonfire here? Somewhere. I know I'm not gonna be able to get against him. That's for sure. The hell? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Get the hell away from here. Firebomb. Oh. Damn. Okay, so we're looking for... Oh god, another knight. Knight. You got a big shield. Damn. See if there's a bonfire here. Otherwise, if we die, I'm just gonna run past him. Oh god, damn. What? Where did you guys came from? I need to start paying attention as soon as possible. Okay, we're just gonna run past that guy. Okay, let's see the knight here. There he comes. Denied. Okay, what does this say? What does it mean with hidden path? There is something there. I'm so confused. Ooh. Mr. 99. Okay, Miss Knight. That stupid shield. Oh my god, die now. And I mean, not me. Ooh. Oh my god, how is this possible? What am I doing wrong? Seriously. My bomb. My saving angel. Oof. Yeah, I'm definitely not going down there. There is so much that I need to learn still. Like this, oof. Please let there be a bonfire somewhere. None of that is better. I really could use anything like a bonfire or a health. Look at my health right now. One hit and I'm dead. And we have to start all the way back over there. What was that we just picked up? Is there anything that I have that we can use for health? Let's just heal us. Yes. Okay, that's good to know. I wonder though how long that is less, or is it like your health forever now? Look at you, fancy Nancy. What the hell? Oh, you're pretty big, damn. Woo. Selkie. Oh, that's the Selkie for oh, I got you. All kind of stuff back there. He's on my nerves. Oof. We got him. The bastard. We just keep running past him. Die, bitch. And somebody behind me? Yes. And didn't forget about you. Not getting me this time. So yeah, I'm just dying a lot. So I guess you, most of the footage that you will see, it's just me progressing through like the area. Because I know that I will die a lot still. So. And I feel like that's kind of useless to show you guys at all. It's just me dying. That's kind of useless. So. There should be a lot of editing in this video. In the Dark Souls 3 videos. I'm sure you guys won't mind though. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Gang up! And gang up! That's so unfair. What is this? Another green blossom. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game mode, but it's just so hard. But other than that, I really enjoy it. Liar. And then Vision of Pointless. What? No, it's no not a bonfire. Let me actually go back downstairs and see what's what. Downstairs, here, yeah, here. Heal up. Oh, the night party. I feel like. Yeah. Knights everywhere. Let's fight you one by one. And don't want you to gang up on me. Just one by one. Alright, now you. Come on, bitch. Bitch, I'm here. Come on. That annoying big shoot. What the hell? Is somebody home? He's knocking on the door. Oh my god, oh my god, no! Alright, so I died, so I will be... For you guys, I will be okay guys, welcome back to my let's play walkthrough of Dark Souls 3. So far I have been struggling with the boss that we are about to fight. It's the protector of the valley, if I'm right, Lord Valley. So we shall see. I know that we like okay, let's rub down here without damaging. He's through that mist. Yeah, I know, I notice his patterns, that like in the first couple times in like, that's what I learned, that in the most Dark Souls and Bloodborne type of games that you need to fight, like the really big guys, like stay directly underneath their, yeah, let's say they're behind their ass. Stay directly behind them, because that is like their weak point. But at like, at the middle of his health, when you get down to the half of his left, or his health, I mean, then he like changes his patterns. He becomes like in sort of like rage mode. It just comes running at you. So yeah, then you cannot really stay beneath his right underneath his legs anymore. So you just have to be quick with dodging, and that's. I have been trying it. I almost killed him. And actually lucky and happy that I didn't, because then I wouldn't be able to show it to you guys. Because my recording failed, like I said. So, let's kill this guy quickly. And actually also upgraded my sword. And another, my helmet, I believe, and my gauntlets. And a different shield. Yeah, and I feel like this is gonna be like... This is more damage than when you put it like this, so... You're just gonna run past these guys if it's let us. Okay, let's do this. I'm not gonna talk much during this because, yeah, this is just hard. And I don't mean we can beat it in once. We will see. There's a rage mode. See, that's what I mean. Okay. Yeah, we didn't manage it in one try. This is what keeps happening to me. Just this health is very low. I just need to find the right technique for this. We got him! Ooh. Soul of Barry for him. Valley Vordt. We did it, guys, we got him! Okay, so that took me actually a lot more tries than you guys actually saw. But yeah, just the main thing for him, the technique for him is just to stay beneath his leg or underneath his leg, like I explained earlier in this video. So yeah, let's light this bonfire and move on to the next boss.